So as a lot of people know, how you doing? Good morning, everybody. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. So I'm gonna go to Yasser Barclays surgery April 5th. So I'm gonna start a journey of liquids drinking only. But they tell me only one meal a day. So this is one of the proteins I'm gonna be taking. This right here. You're gonna be my best friend for the next month and a half. And if anybody has any other suggestions to any other ones that are good to me, let me know. So this is gonna be one of them. This right here, my drink. With these things, this is also gonna be my best friend. I'll be drinking a lot. It's gonna be a lot of this. Also, this right here, meal replacement. This is another one that is going to be my best friend for the next couple of months. So they told me yesterday that I have to drink the whole day. I can only have one meal, which is either lunchtime or dinner time. I'm gonna pick dinner time. So dinner time I'll be having like a little salad or something. I'm allowed to drink soup. Nothing on the soup, just the broth. So, it's kind of light soup, you know? With some hot sauce. So yeah, that's gonna start my new journey starting today. I already drank. I haven't drank that yet, but I will later. I'm about to drink one of this. this one has 10 grams of proteins, 190 calories, 24 vitamins and minerals, and fiber. So, yeah, it's gonna be a journey. April 5th is gonna be my surgery. This smells so freaking good. What the hell is that? What the fuck? Sorry. Okay. So anyways, whatever. This smells so good. It's Chips Ahoy. Oh, you can see the you can see the chocolate chip on it. It looks so good. It smells so good. So what I'm gonna be doing, I'm probably gonna be blending it with something. I don't know what. So like I said, if anybody has any suggestions, let me know. And I will appreciate it. Thank you very much for everything, for the love, the support, for everybody who follows me and my journey. We're almost there. Almost there. April 5th. Pray for me and my family. I love you all from the bottom of my heart. Thank you very much. Peace.